Hello everyone. Deep breath. Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 8 with me, Classic Gamer, and yes, we are here. I've just spent a long time just sorting out my characters and I've junctioned them as best I can. Yes, these three here are not very great, and that's because I haven't really focused on them too much. I'm relying that I get my main party of the three boys. If not, I'm pretty screwed, in other words. But we're gonna go for it. So let's do this. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do this. Now bear in mind that I've never beaten her before. Please bear that in mind, guys. I have not beaten this boss before. I always die in the second part of this fight. This is a four-part fight. And it's very difficult. She picks three random people. It could be anyone. Seed! Curse more seeds! Swarming like locusts across generations will disgust me. The world was on the brink of that ever elusive time curse. Compression. Can't do her seeds. Insolent fools. Your vain crusade ends here. The price of your meddling is death beyond death. Oh my god. I'll send you into dimension beyond your imagining. There I will reign and you will be my slaves for eternity. Yeah, my evil laugh. I'm going to be standing tall at the end of this, and I'm going to go, woo, you know you did. Who should I exterminate first? I'll start with you three. Yeah, if you find that three of your characters are chosen that you don't want, just let them die, and that should be fine. Hopefully, Oh no. I've got two, one out of three. Oh, she starts with this attack. Oh, bitch. Oh dear. This has not gone well. Nice, Herbie. Oh, not again, you bitch! Oh my god. Whoa, pretty decent though. Oh my god, she's just using random spells. I don't know what you did there, but after a certain amount of time, your dead character will be replaced by a new one. Please don't be Irvine, or Wiesel. Yes, we've got Zell. Good old Zell. Right, we want to. We want to get some techs going. Oh, she's dead. She's dead. The most powerful GF. What? Shall suffer. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I guess I'm gonna find out. Why? This guy is a bitch. And I mean, he is a bitch. But do you recognise him? Yeah, it's Griever. Squall's ring. You might recognise him. What we're going to do, I don't know if it's fully activated. Oh yeah, you can draw as well from us. Don't be a mess. Oh, it's on fire. Oh, this is gonna die. Shell. I don't have shell. Ah! Come on, I don't have shell. Starts doing this, pray you fucking survive. Pray. I'm gonna get the servant stun. Oh no, he's using it already. It's gonna kill him. It's gonna kill Kerberos. I bet it will kill. I bet. This is actually Quest 6's final loop. This is what always will be. He's using it earlier for some reason. I don't know why he's using it so early. But this spell is just dead me. See what I mean? Come on. Ah, bitch! Oh god, I'm gonna attack her. Ooh. Right, I'm gonna scan him next. Bear in mind, guys, I've never beaten him except for second form. Third form is completely new to me. It's random. And I need Squall. I need to get Squall in my party now. I think it's got shell. Without shell, I'm buzzing. We'll be right back. coming! Oh, he's using it again! Bastard! And Quest is gonna die. He's dead. Scan this bastard. Oh, I can't do that. Own his mind, strong as fear. The ultimate is power, he is fine without that. Level 33, oh, he's not actually that high. Why not? Let's do it. I'm not the only person who pulls tricks up their sleeves, Screamer. Have a dose of Ultima 3 times worth. Bitch. That was not very strong. Oh, you asshole! Wish I had the spell! I don't have the spell! I can't fucking get rid of his triple! You can't use it on him! Come on. Oh, fuck! Here comes Squall. Oh, bollocks! If Ori dies, oh no, he's there, thank God for that. I need Shell and protect him now. Now! I need Shell. Uh-oh. Oh. Come on. Have some of this, bitch! Oh my god! He killed Irvine. Oh. Yes! Got him! Right, break his car. What the hell is he doing? On to Griever. Oh my god. Yeah. They're basically fusing. They're merging together as one thing. Holy crap. I remember my friend, Jennifer, she referred to this guy, or this particular form, as a shoe. And I pictured it as a shoe. That's what I pictured it as. I pictured it as a shoe. Ultra Seer, Junction to Griever, a powerful monster that combines Ultra Seers and Griever's forces. Only level 52, so should be too easy for me. Honestly, I think I've got off lightly in regards to this kind of thing. Uh-oh. Oh my god, it didn't take any of the damage. Shit. Oh, it's called a haste. We'll be right back. that's the worst fucking pack. I tell you that. That is a bitch pack. And that. Oh, it's not that bad. Just queuing them up. Oh, yeah! Woo! No, you did! Or, not quite, I'm afraid. Not as easy as that. Oh, my God. We'll be right back. This time, that's just proper. Send a quick message. Ultima Seer is not quite done yet. That first form we saw when it was just her. Yeah, that's kind of like a form that she shows just to fool you. This is her true form. And this is her final form. You cannot use your GFs here. They will not help you at all. So don't use them. My game's not crash, is it? Oh, thank God for that. But there's no sound. There's no sound. I've lost sound. Oh no, you're kidding me. Oh, I am Ultima Seer. Oh yeah, the first thing she does, I think, is use Hell Junction. It knocks everyone down to one hit. The final form, her true form. Level 50, Ultima Seer transforms into time space, absorbing all resistance as we speak. Level 50, so she's not actually that strong, to be honest. I reckon she's probably got about 200,000 health. Yeah, this is the one I was thinking about. This will knock you down to one hit point. That quite a lot. Fuck, wrong fucking one. going to waste half, that's not good. What the hell? She's summoning Giggly Mush on us. Oh no, he's appeared in the battle. I thought we should have summoned him. No. Oh my god, mate, you're a legend. No, you can't use that, it won't work. Oh, he scans them away. Oh my god, I'm dead. away from Dell. God, the apocalypse on her. How fucking heck. Oh, you bitch! Electrical childhood. Bitch, have it for a second time. And that. As some of your emotions, your sensations, your world, your emotions. Oh shit! Oh my days! We'll be right back. time. Not wait. Right there, bitch. Whoa. Time's up. You know you did! first time as well. Let's go back to our time. Shut up, just calm down and think where we have to go. Careful guys, don't pick the wrong time. Whatever you do, don't fall into a time warp. Time, place, who I want to be with. I want to go there where Owen and I promised. Home. Where are you? Where am I? I'm gonna find Sis. Excuse me, have you seen a little boy? You don't have to worry, that boy won't go anywhere. Sis. Am I all alone? Who's he? Nobody, you don't need to know. The only Owen committed here is you. Do you know where to go back to? Do you know how? Will you be alright by yourself? I'll be alright, mate. Because I'm not alone. If I call out, they will answer. Where is everyone? Laura, where are you? Zell, Selfie, Quetis, Ivan, Laura! Am I alone? Laura, I want to hear your voice. Which way do I go? I can't make it back alone. Laura. Am I all alone again? Where am I? Sorry guys, I was just sorting out a post that was falling off the wall. Just so you know, I have no idea what's happening. frame rate awful at this bit. Oh my god. Was that Squall? I'm going to refer to my character Squall now. Was that Squall who just died? There it is, we've got the achievement, end of the game. Maybe not.
Last night here with you. Maybe yes, maybe no. I can't.
Oh, actually, I think
how you shyly placed your eyes on me. Did you ever know that I had mine on you?
Oh my god!
Darling, so there you are, with the look on your face, as if you never heard, as if you never done. Shall I be the one for you?
Haha! There's Sifa.
So let me come to you. Close as I.
There's Laguna.
Close enough for me to feel a heart beating fast and stay there.
Who is it together with Rain?
How I loved your peaceful eyes on me. Did you ever know that I had mine?
Oh, it's a dream.
With the look on your face, as if you never heard, as if you never doubt. Shall I be the one for you?
There's Alone, with Kiros of War in the background. There's the gun. So there you have it, guys. That's Final Fantasy VIII. Oh man, what an ending! But it's so a shame that Squall dies at the end. Headmaster Sid. And there's Matron. So I think this is the future that has appeared or has gone through, so she never became a deer. Selfie and Irvine, I think, get together. Selfie didn't like that. Oh, look. There's Del eating the hot... he's finally got a hot dog! Oh look, there's Harry, or whatever actually his name is, Angelo, that's it, and there's Renoa. Well guys, that's it, that's Final Fantasy VIII. We're finally at the end. Can we skip this? Probably not. So, yeah, that game was absolutely amazing. I finally, for the first time in about 10 years of doing this game, or 13 years, I think, actually, I finally done it. Finally. I could not believe I've actually done it. Actually completed Final Fantasy VIII. I never expected me to look at these credits, because from the start I was always dreading, ever since starting this game, I was always dreading the final boss. The final boss is really, really difficult. As you saw, it didn't make things any easier for me. But I could have boosted it there, and I could have actually done it really quickly, and I've been really quick, where I had a boost where I got attacked. Saw the amount that it took off, but nothing happened to my character's HP. Now I might do a mega weapon, but there's no real prize for beating him. So I think for now I won't be going back to 8. I might return to it in the future, maybe do a few extras that I didn't do. Maybe be older weapon, maybe, or ultimate weapon, yeah. So I might come back to that, I might beat Omega, I might go through sort of like as a little bit of a laugh, go through the last boss, or even maybe go through the game, or maybe the main sort of fights throughout the game, where I boost my characters tenfold, you know, just like a ridiculously strong. Thank you. I just can't believe that in the end Squall dies. It's just like, wow. I mean, how does he die? Oh no, there he is. Oh my god, he actually gets a kiss in the end. Good old Squall, you tell him, my son. You're not the arrogant asshole that you make yourself out to be. No, Squall is a really, really lovable character. He's one of my favourite characters in the whole Final Fantasy series. So next Final Fantasy game, well, I don't know. I mean, merch, you know, the last bit of Will You Know You're Dead at the end of it. Obviously, you want me to do that, so I've done that. I hope you enjoy me doing that, mate. I also give thanks to sort of Black Shadow, who really helped me out when completing this game. He gave me a lot of tips, so thank you for that, my friend. And next LP for Final Fantasy, I'm not really sure, to be fair. I think it will probably be 9, more than likely. I can't see it being anything else while the game decides to load. For some reason, it's not loading. Oh, come on. Right, well, the game doesn't want to do anything, so I'm going to thank you all for watching, guys. Please remember to subscribe. Everyone who's followed me throughout this LP, thank you very much. It's been a long, long LP. I've been doing it since at least November. Yeah. November at least. So it's taken me a good 4 months to finish it off, now being April. But I'm really glad it's done. It now means I'm now open to another big LP, which I'm not really sure what to do. But, you know, there's so many out there open to me. I mean, I might continue Legend of Dragoon, but I think I'm just going to give RPGs a miss for a little while. So, yeah. So, until next time, guys, don't forget to subscribe. Drop me a like on the video. Leave me a comment. Anything you want to tell me about the video, please feel free. And I'll see you all in the next LP and the next Final Fantasy game, which will be 9. It will be 9. That's the game I'm going to do next. I'm trying to do them in order. So, yeah. So, cheers for watching, guys. Bye for now.